10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, start pedaling. And we're off. Let's get together. Let's bunch up. I'm coming to the front. Everybody on? Are we all 8 here? Okay, I'm going to start my pull with at 30 seconds. Okay, I'm going to 230.
You're getting too far out.
What was that? You need me to back off?
Oh, you're good now.
He's going to jump on at 2:30. I'll go to 4:30. Come on. Good pull there.
All right. Easy enough. Eric, you okay? Eric, are you all right? You're backing off.
Yeah.
Get up here where the draft is nice. Gene is doing the work for us. More seconds, Dean, and then Colin has it.
Okay, coming through.
Bunch up, bunch up. Great work, Dean. That was a monster pull. Let's get tight. And Colin, you're going for 2 minutes, right? Until 6:30?
Yep. 6:30.
Tighter, 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 gentlemen. Pull, pull, pull up closer. Colin is dragging us through. Monster pull at 5 watts per kilo. Okay, great pull, Colin.
Angus,
Eric Hangus till 7:30, and then Jeff Lind will take it. Amazing, Colin. How many watts
was that? Crazy pull. I'm tired, just trying to keep up.
When you're doing a 5.0, Colin, how many watts is that?
About 330, 340 watts.
Amazing.
Colin was probably reading a book at the same time.
And sipping a beer.
And you know, Colin.
Okay, great pull, Eric. Jeff Lind, you're up. 45 seconds. Until 8:15. And then John has it.
I'll take it to 9.
Okay. Great work, team. John is up. Good work, Jeff. John is going to 9, and then it's Eric Yu, who will take it to 10, I assume.
Yeah, I think so.
Okay. Good work. Eric, you take it to 10. And then Mike, you're up at 10.
Gap 7-8.
Good ball. And good closing. lights be ready in 7 seconds. Start moving forward. Great work, Eric. Mike, 30 seconds, right? And then I got it at 10:30. Exactly 10 minutes for the round. We started at 30 seconds. Start the second round at 10:30. Perfect. Okay. Good work, Mike. I got this.
Great speed, 45 kilometers an hour.
Okay, easing off.
Good job, buddy.
Don't come through.
Dean's on. So 14:30.
Oh, Dean, I said Colin. I mean Dean, my bad. Not enough oxygen in the brain.
When are we going to pull up the hill here?
Can we aim for 4?
Oh, that's good.
Let's get tighter. We're getting loose. Close those gaps. Looking sharp, team. Feather power up. Don't mind if I do. Take off some of these 95 kilograms. 96, 7, whatever I'm at in game.
I'll just keep it steady to the top.
Awesome. Awesome. Great work. Sorry, I missed that handoff from Dean to Colin. Great work, Dean. Let's tighten it up. We're spreading.
Don't wait for me. I'll try to get back on the downhill. You guys go.
You won't catch back on the down. You gotta get it now.
I'm sure it's up all easy, but...
Nice work, Jeff. Nice work.
Did everybody have fun?
Yeah, we're just a little stretched out.
Yeah, okay, I'm easing just a bump.
Okay, we're all... Looks like we're all here. Yeah.
This time to get some rest.
Yeah. Okay, Eric, you get ready at 16:30.
I had the momentum, just going now.
Okay. Take it to 17:30. Let's tighten this up. Let's close
Jeff's
down
gonna
one,
skip
two.
This one. Jeff's going to skip this one.
Jeff is going to skip this one. No problem. Thanks for the communication. So, John Rodriguez, get ready at 17:30. Huh?
I'm trying to get up there.
Okay, you got 30 seconds still. You don't have to kill it yet. If you need a skip, let us know. Off at the bottom of the hill. Good work, Eric. John, you're up. Take us to 18:30.
Well, a few teams coming up ahead of us.
Wow, we've made some nice time on them. They started, I think, 2 minutes ahead of us.
I don't think I can last a minute. Maybe 30 seconds.
Sure,
Eric,
who's that?
This is Eric Hughes.
Okay, you'll just tell us. So you're going to go from 18:30 to 19. You'll go from 18:30 to 19.
That's as much as I can do right there.
Okay. So Eric, get up there. Eric, you got it? Listen, the three of us at the top of the rotation, we know we're putting a big workload on everyone. So whoever needs to sit in. It's going to be a job. The big guys, we put out enough watts, it's hard to keep up with us. So just do what you got to do. Mike Rosenhell, you got this? Okay, so you got 30 seconds and then I'm up. Some of you are working just as hard in the pack to keep up as we are at the front, just because of the weight differential. So whoever has to skip a pull, skips a pull. It's no biggie. Okay, I'm coming forward. I'll start my pull at the top. On. I got this. Who's in front of you, Colin? I got this. Let me see if I can take it to 22. I'll communicate. Looks like we got a gap. 3-4. Easing off a touch just to regroup. Let me know when to get back to it.
I'm completely wrecked, guys. You go.
All right, who's that, Jeff?
Yeah, it's Jeff. Thanks for the ride, boys.
Jeff, finish it off at your pace.
Oh, yeah, definitely, definitely.
Okay, picking it up again. Eric, are you on? All right, I'm going to take this for another 60 seconds till 22.
Yeah, okay.
And then Dean.
As you come up to groups, just watch the sticky draft.
Who are we losing? Talk to the guys in the back. Do we need to ease up?
A little bit.
Okay. Coming down 20 watts.
I think we're grabbing.
Okay, Dean, 5 seconds to you. And I'm easing off. Dean, you going to 24?
Yes, sir.
The pass into the carnage here. Tighten it up, boys. Tighten it up. This is hard work because we got a little bit enough grade here that it lessens the draft effect. Make our first full team pass. That's 2 minutes we made up on those boys.
All right, moving power. You guys take a call.
What was that?
Let's slow down. Take a call.
I didn't follow.
My team's watts were dropping.
Oh, you gave it off to Colin. Okay.
He's off.
Somebody said. No, who's out? Who's out front?
He's up front.
Eric.
Eric Hingis, Colin.
Eric Hingis, come full back to the team.
Slowing down.
Catch up to Colin.
We're all over the place. Colin, you got to back up to your team.
I'm at 140 watts.
I'm going to take them. Push, push, push.
Okay, where are we up to in the pull order? Colin, you have the front paddle 26.
Yep, I'll carry on. Just getting back to the front again.
You can tell I was getting weak. I'm slowly going down.
Roger, we almost finished. We'll pick it up. Finished as a team.
We got like 15 minutes to go. Hard on the dirt. There's less draft on the dirt. You gotta push hard to stay in the pack. Great work, Colin. Eric, you up?
Kangas for a minute.
Kangas for a minute. Who made that comment?
Tosin.
Tosin. Push through. Our former brethren.
Aaron,
what was that?
John, I need to skip.
No problem, John. Eric, you have it? Eric, you got this pull?
Yeah. I'll pull. Or as low as I can, and then I'll probably drop.
Just let us know. I think we'll be right up to Mike at the climb, which is perfect. Eric, you're doing awesome. Drawing the strength from somewhere. You're riding with a badger of honor.
I'm done.
Okay, Mike, take this. Take us up the hill, Mike. We got about 12 minutes to go. Ooh, a cheeky little feather power up.
Oh, I was just trying to get rid of it. It's probably the most useless thing on this course.
Well, here, it's not bad. Okay, I'll take it from 29. Everybody ready?
Yep.
Here we go.
How's everybody doing behind us?
I'm tired. Easing up a touch. Got a split. Guys, in the back, should we wait? Do you guys have it?
No, just go ahead. Come on, John. Look. Push it, John.
I'm easing.
I've come to spur you on. Come on. 1 second.
I think we're going to go.
Guys,
we're good. You two finish it off. Finish it off. I'll go another 30 seconds to 31 and a half.
Dean's gonna take 1 minute.
Okay.
Good job, man.
John and Mike, you guys keep pushing because they're only off the ball. Make sure they have an extra time, okay? Keep it steady, no gaps.
Now, can I afford it anymore?
Okay, Dean's dropping back.
Hey, look, Dean, Colin. Colin, how long?
I can take this here. We'll get you the 2 minutes.
Okay. So it's the 34:30. And Eric, do you have it or not?
Yeah, I got a minute in me.
You got a minute in you, okay. So you'll go 34:30 to 35:30, and then I'll get back up there.
Hey, Shark, I can see, can't see anybody. Okay. Taking it back up to around about 5 again.
What was that?
I'm going to take it up to about 5 watts.
Okay. Yeah. We got you. About 7 more minutes here.
Colin's a beast.
He is.
Dean's got Ed Sheeran on.
Oh, we got, let's close the gaps. I got this gap here.
Steady slight gap, Colin.
Can you hear me a bit?
Okay, we're good. Okay, great work, Colin. Eric, take it for a minute. Thank you. Okay, I got it. Just settle in and stay on, Eric. That's the main thing. We need you on in the group.
I think you guys are grabbing a bit.
There's one push, Dean, to his wheel. Just stay on. Turn this ease off very slightly.
Almost at the top.
Everybody on? All right, they're on. All right, guys, couple of K left. Keep pushing.
I got it till 37 and a half.
You're a monster. Alright guys, I'm just trying to hold on. I just see if anything comes before I do.
Well, if I need to take a team,
same here.
Yeah, I'm holding on to you guys, that's it.
Colin, you and I will trade off.
Okay. Yeah. Ramping up. Anything I need to go.
Less than 3 minutes. Scap, Colin.
Aaron, can you grab his wheel? You got it?
Yep.
Stay on, Dean. Don't lose Eric. Come on.
Okay, we got everybody. There you go again.
All right, let's pull it home.
All right, last stretch, guys. Stay on.
All right, I got it, Colin.
Okay.
Mr. Pull, that was awesome. You have.
All right, guys, go, 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 go. Everything you've got. shot. We need every four of you. Let's go.
Just keep it steady and hard.
Count to five and you're done.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight.
Awesome.
I'll forgive you for that lie.
Great job.
Amazing work, gentlemen. Amazing work.
Good job, guys, and John and Mike are not far behind. They're almost done.
That was tough. Even to stay in that draft was a lot of work. Good job, guys.
That was good workout. Good prep for this Tuesday. ZRL team time trial.
How long are you going to be up for? It's going to be hard to get to sleep now.
I'm still going to run tomorrow morning.
That's why there's alcohol.
Colin, if you look up the word discipline in the dictionary, you'll honestly see Colin's picture. He's one of the most consistent, dedicated athletes I've ever met in my life.